It is December 22nd, 2011, second day of winter, and winter is trying to live up to its reputation today. I don't know if you can see those flakes falling, but it has been snowing all night and so far all day. Here is our patio, a very nice place to sit if you went for all that snow. Here we are out here, the house, everything covered in snow. And Joel described that as a snow cake. So there it is. Side of the house, growing some icicles for your entertainment.